Yeah, call them girls. Hold on, she called me real quick. Let me ignore her real quick.
Alright, you don't love her.
No, I don't love her, man. She thinks I do.
Alright.
She was mad because I'm out here with my guys and stuff like that, and not home.
Y'all been with each other for a year and a half,
right? Yeah, we've been here with each other for a year and a half.
Yeah.
I don't love her, though. You know how we do it, man.
Straight up, man.
You want love? Hold on, let me call her back real quick.
Alright.
You know what I'm doing, man. I'm out with my guys. I told you that. You don't gotta keep blowing my phone up like that, man. This is pitiful. I'ma be home in a couple of hours. I know it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Just go to sleep, man.
You've been through a lot, I know it and I see it. I kinda feel bad that you always believe him. Saying he would change, but it only gets worse. Feeling like love don't exist and Cupid curse you. Past relationships similar to the same. You're thinking with your thoughts, but not thinking with your brain. Feeling is insane, but you claim that you love him. The point of loving someone if he doesn't show he love you. Love from beginning, lust toward the ending. You gotta make a change and wake up and prevent this torn-hearted pain that's eclipsed dead inside. The way he break your heart, you wish that you wasn't alive. That's emotion saying that.
Yeah, man. Hold on, I think the girls just pulled up. Better go to the door real quick. Yeah, we better have some fun, man. My girl can have fun at home by herself. Yeah, man, she always worried about me doing stuff, doing wrong. Even though I am, though, but who cares? I'm just her. Yeah, she called me a couple of times, man. She ain't gonna catch me this time, man. She ain't going nowhere. She love me.
Is it worth being hurt or worth being happy? You decide. The way you choosing tells me that I should decide. Blind vision toward love, open up your eyes. See this better man out there to make you feel alive. Been with him for a year and a half, and the half of this year, did he even make you smile? No, wasted smile, gifted hearted if you ask me. Even though you with him, you're feeling lonely. Raining tears from your eyes and you still get ignored while he hang with his boys. Call him and cause ignore when you get the picture. You got me right here, I'll repay the better picture. Yeah.
Yeah, man, me and this girl about to go upstairs, man. Yeah, we'll go use your room. Yeah, man. Hold my cell phone too, man. She called me, tell her that I left my cell phone and I went on the walk somewhere, man. Alright. I'll be back in like 2 hours.
You never had the right type, bad boys you're into. I don't really know why, so I can visual. Lies to reason, those are guys that you are into. Think about the things that can be seen with your visual. Cheated on you one time, you forgave them. Second time, same thing, you forgave them. Gotta listen to your heart and not with your mind. Before you get a soulmate, you always gotta take your time to see if he want the same thing in relation. And if he do that, you can set sail with the ship. A lot of good men in this world, you know it, you attracted to the bad man in this world.
I know there's something in the wake of your smile.
What you crying for? You don't gotta waste your tears. I'm here. If he ain't gonna treat you right, I'ma treat you right. Yeah, just go ahead and pack your bags, we'll be out of here in a little bit. Alright, 10 minutes. Alright, if you need help packing your bags, just let me know, I'll be out in the car. Yeah, we're gonna be out of here before he get back. He gonna realize what he lost. Yeah, he too special to be hurt like that.